Hazrat Nafi'u has reported from Hazrat Ibn Umar radiallahu anhu. In the Prophet's times, a man maligned his wife of adultery and said that the child in her womb was not his. So Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam commanded them both, and they both invoked imprecation for each other as Allah jalla jalaluhu had ordained. Thereafter, the baby was entrusted to the woman after the proof of adultery, and both were separated. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 4748.